Cliffy's our main barn cat. Yeah, he does a pretty good job too, because there's no mice in the barn since he's been here. That's Dustin.
Yet every distance is not near.
This is Leo. He's our senior dog.
So I remember every face.
Probably the biggest one we got.
Of every man who put me here. See my light come shining.
Leo.
Leo.
Good looking horse, huh? He's an older guy. He's got the boot on because he lost his shoe and he's got problems with the front feet. Yes, you do. But he's a pretty horse.
Hi, Dustin. What's up, baby? This is Dustin. He's another sweetheart.
Gorgeous horse.
Don't bite my shirt. You hungry? Huh? Don't bite my shirt. Don't bite my shirt.
Do it, baby.
Don't hi. Bite my shirt. You wanna say hi?
Say every man.
So, short mane, short tail, color.
Yet I swear
you won't care to guess?
My reflection.
Yeah, he's a pretty baby too. Someplace and the only western saddle on the farm. Right? Is that right?
Come shining.
And there's Leo.
Hi Leo.
Hi Leo. Hey, everyone's ready to eat this morning, huh?
Any day now.
Who's this over here? That's April.
Standing next to me in the slow.
And that's Cody. Cody's a boarder.
Man who swears he's not to blame.
A hippie. We love him.
All day long I hear him shout so loud.
And a long mane with braids in it, which is unbelievably hard to keep, and a long tail, especially in the summer. This is April.
Hi, April. Come here. What are you doing, huh, baby? What are you doing?
From the west unto
the east. She's a beautiful horsey.
Any day now.
April.
Any day.
Cody, the border. She's a hangout hippie under her long mane. Her owner won't let me cut it, that or her head. And she's got a braid, which gets snagged on almost everything out there. If you want to dump this in April's tub there, just one. Right? All the way up top. There you go. Excellent. That's a pretty horse. Go ahead, put it right on top.
She's gorgeous.
Put it right on top.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to take. Is he... He's doing over there.
Who's that in the barn?
Mr. Ryan. Hi, Mr. Ryan. How are you? Not pretty boy? I can't see. Here comes Mr. Ryan.
Yeah.
Clutch a guy, he hurt himself the other day. I just washed you the other day. Little bobber, and it looks like he learned very quick. If I roll out the crap, Rome will give me a bath. Is that what you learned? There you are. Just Toby. How's it, Toby? Good boy. There's the baby I come to see. Hi. You got straw in your hair. That's Gandhi. Gandhi. Neither you nor I would ever know sunlight. One night I fell asleep. Woke up on that sunny street. At first I thought I couldn't. But now I see that the shadows can be hidden from the light that calls my name. All the creatures stood above me. Now I'm crawling toward the sun. In the night light, we still shine bright. On that sunny street, at first I thought I couldn't, but now I see that the shadows can be hidden from the light that calls my name. All the creatures stood above me, and now I'm crawling towards the sun.
Anything to declare?
Yeah, don't go to England.